I would have failed. So, want to say welcome to the next episode. Without the Jonas. Alright, Joe. So, we're here today for the next episode, Joe. She said it's the last one. So, as I can see from what I see, there's two ways to go.
I'm watching you.
Your head just fuck you. Oh, the double action? Oh, so what's the fucking point did we go then? Because there's two ways to go. It's not time to turn, it's way to go. Bro, this is not time, it's way to go. This shit makes me angry. What the fuck was that? That guy's buried almost took me out of the game. I wanna say it's that way. It's that way. I see some shit over there. That's supposed to be this way. What the fuck, bro? Can I help you? What are the fucking odds I get not only attacked by a fucking bird and ran over and my fucking body goes up the street? What in the actual ass, Far Cry 6? What the fuck was that? What the actual ass was that? Hmm? What was that, Far Cry 6? Let me know. Last one. Alright, probably is the one over here. Because I never broke up before, so I don't think. But I don't know because the shit went both ways, so it's like, you know. I don't see. Yes, this way, because we have the yellow tanks in the back. I think it's this way because I never broke off, so yeah, it has to be this one, but look, yep, see, still watching me. I'll beat your ass. Look at this shit. Fine time now. That's how you do it.
Eyes up, Danny.
You gotta be careful. That's just cool. Well, that's one way you do it.
A very successful one who was hand-picked by El Cazadante.
What the fuck?
To turn things around in LSA. It's time for us to use what we have here with this Saviro stuff and make the rest of the world pay for it. At top dollar. My first project is taking LSA and making it El Beste. We are making the purest chemical cocktail you've ever seen. So Urano Farmeros can spray it on that sweet and sexy tobacco. That's the Viro Magic, baby. Okay. With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go far. The Alamo, it's okay. I know your history. Yara has a conga line of white.
Now you're picking up. Now you're making it. Hold on, motherfucker. Let's show our other fucking gun that we have. Where the fuck is it? Where is my gun? No, my shit's gone. No, it's not. Is this shit? Hey, yo, oh, you still alive, huh? Bro, you're still alive, bro? Give it up. Like, how did he survive that shit? He got hit in the face with a whole... Like, what the f- bro, I gotta talk about a fucking bird. Look at 40 odds of that, you know? What are the odds of me getting attacked by a fucking bird? What? Well, the odds of that shit there. That's the insane. It's raining and shit. Oh, is that it? Oh no. So much.
I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the base and pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
What?
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit. Loki, did you hear that?
What? Viara heard that. Time for phase two.
Okay, phase
get
two. No, you told me that.
They led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos.
The fucking goat, no.
Lobo would have undone everything before. Instead of peace,
I would have most likely killed me and make my legs fall off, so.
Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice.
I'm gonna do this with the pistol. Okay.
Why are you telling me this?
Facts though.
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Loki.
Yeah, yeah.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull the trigger.
Myself.
Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67.
Ah, so but something going on down here. Just as information I would like. See, all they gotta do is just stop fucking with people. You'll be alright. My fellow ally.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
No hay
problema.
Bro, my guy, I got you, bro. Fuck is over here? Anything for me? I hope so. No. Dead. There's only a little thing chilling that he got captured. Damn, he might have happened to you. Follow the smoke. They say follow the smoke, right? Fuck the plant. Be on the outside or where I'm not supposed to be. Where I'm at. But yeah, I don't see nobody. So actually, I got some bullshit. And where the fuck is Guapo at? Ah, here we are. I was gonna go into the woods, I wasn't fucking around. You shooting at me, bro. Don't shoot at me, bitch. Oh, fuck. This pistol is not what's going on for Mr. Washington. I've got a lot of arsenals. I need something that's more my speed. We can fuck with the golden pistol. This shit is more velocity. Handling. Take it back one time, yeah. Nice idea. Almost fucking died just now. Alright, here we go. Oh, this big ass red smoke. I was swimming across, but I felt like that shit could kill my ass. So that's why I don't want to go through. Like, plus, I wouldn't want to go in this shit. Y'all see this nasty ass, dirty, dookie ass water? Look at this nasty ass shit. I think it's really dead, y'all. That's fucked up. My mask is gone. What the fuck is that?
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Engineers are trying to repair the chemical.
Okay, I'm at the chemical.
Find the control room, Danny. Elena's waiting to be patched into the computers.
Say
once we have access,
Heart attack. Got it.
I don't like the look of this.
Where are the computers? Control. Ding, ding, ding. Let's do this. Here we go. You would throw a fucking. Damn. Who the fuck is shooting me? Come on, bro. Did he not get fucking hit this now? Fuck you. You fucking bitch, bro. How the fuck did he not get hit? He was the only fucking one. Now we gotta do shit all again, bro. Oh my god. Man, fuck, bro. This ass is the only one who can't get fucking hit. What a little bitch. I think I gotta do shit again, bro.
We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
Fuck, I'm on the boat.
Here. There's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
One switch at a time. One switch at a time. Play. One switch at a time. Set that.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected.
Where, nigga? Fucking where? I don't see that other person. Where? Where the fuck is the other person?
Okay, Danny. We're
one.
Three more bases to go.
Music to my ears.
God damn, this motherfucker.
Senior McKay, who's the fuck?
I don't give a fuck. Yeah, bitch, what's up? Heal up. Can I? This is probably...
Warning, critical pressure levels.
Come on up. Where? Fuck you. Run. Where the fuck is she? Where the fuck are you going? Exactly nowhere. 32, 32. What do you mean good then? It's not good. You're gonna fucking come kill me.
Someone get on the horn! ASAP! An update! Now!
Warning! Critical pressure lowering!
What the fuck? I need to heal right now. I wish I was fucking allies. Oh my god! Ah, come on, yo, stop my shit. I need to fucking heal. But I fucking can't heal fast enough. Are you serious? Damn, yo. My god, bro. And I have allies. Come save me, please. Yeah, I'm gonna die because there's no way. Oh, fuck. I gotta shit over again. I was at 2. Oh, what? Why? Where the fuck you come from? Damn! Fuck you! My nigga. I'm healing, but you... Fuck you. Damn, bitch, fuck you. Okay, let's... Oh my, you have got to be eating ass. What the fuck happened to my allies? Are they fucking dead? Hit that shit, let's go. This is this one. I wish the fuck you would, but I don't need to check this one. Bro, come on! Oh, come on, no! No. Ooh, shit, bitch, fuck you. Come on. Why is this gun up? I gotta get my other fucking going out. But this shit is out of ammo. Oh no. Damn it. But it doesn't have what I need. See, it doesn't do the damage that I need it to fucking do. It doesn't do the damage that I need it to fucking do. That's what I need. What if I can make it for you? Damage. Okay, let's make it work.
Oh, shit!
Five four three two one, my nigga. Just about the bus pause. He's fucking done.
Okay, Danny, we're almost done. You destroyed that massive pipeline, but something called the toxic flow reactant ultrafiltration downstream osmometer is at the head of it.
Where the fuck?
Toxic.
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it.
What the fuck is the warehouse?
Headed there now.
I'm gonna go to the fucking bitch. Man, bitch ass nigga. Fuck you. Fuck you mean I was gonna fucking die? Where the fuck do I go? What the fuck do I do? Destroy the toxic over. What do I do? What do I do? Like, fuck up. Just hit me in the back. What the fuck is that nigga? What's that nigga? Fuck you. You're on fire. There's no fucking way you should be alive. There's absolutely no fucking way. This thing could kill this fucking way. Oh, I saw her back in the game. Bro, who the fuck is shooting me? Man, let me get the fuck out, please.